A 21-story, 1.2 million square foot building has sat empty in the heart of downtown St. Louis for a decade. We're talking about the Railway Exchange. We were there in 2013 as Macy's sold off what was left of its inventory and closed shop. Macy's took over for the old Famous Bar flagship location in 2007 after a 90-year run there. In 2014, the building closed down. Later that year, a group of WashU grad students came up with proposals for remodeling it. There were many more ideas over the years. None ever came to fruition. Florida-based Hudson Holdings bought the property in 2017. It's since failed to repay loans and found itself in legal trouble. The building has attracted looting, vandalism, squatting, a fire, even a car swallowing sinkhole, and a water main break. Fox 2 was the first to report on all the criminal activity.
And you wonder how they even get up there to paint the graffiti. Well, down here on the ground, you see how easy that is. Just walk through the broken glass and take the stairs.
That attention helped force the city to spend thousands of dollars boarding it up with these metal plates, hiring security, and now moving toward taking eminent domain of the 110-year-old building.